gorgeous people, welcome back to my channel. But before we go any further, you already know what it is. Hit that subscribe button. And of course, like Noah always says, smash the bell to get notified when your girl uploads a new video, because you guys know I've been on the crazy uploads and you want to be notified. Of course, you want to be a part of the hashtag notification squad, 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 squad. If you are a part of the gorgeous squad, comment down below. All right, you guys, I am super excited for this video, you guys. One, I'm very excited because this is a small shop, and not only is it a small shop, but it is Black owned. So I'm very excited to be supporting this brand. Oh my gosh, you guys, I cannot wait to show you what we got. I will have her Instagram on here as well, so you guys can go and follow her, let her know Make Me Up Gorgeous sent you. All right, so this is a huge box. Her shipping is so quick, you guys. Like, it's insane. I'm having companies who are huge companies, I'm not getting my products or it's taking forever. And for her to get this to me as quick as she did, it was amazing. So look at the packaging. It says thank you on there. That's one thing I love about small shops, is there's always a little personal touch. Can't go wrong with that, you guys. Look at how pretty this is. So this is a box that I'm gonna be able to keep. It's so cute. All right, so you open it up, boom. It did come with another thank you card. Her handwriting's so pretty. And then this is the card, super cute, season's greetings. And then it has the instructions on here. So follow her at Crystal Torches. And it says, best wishes for the holidays and happiness throughout the new year. Thank you for your support. Super cute, you guys. Oh my gosh, okay. So here we go. First off, when you open it, it smells amazing. Like, your senses are just awakened, and oh, it smells so good. So she gave me one of the Evil Eye keychains. Super cute. So I'm going to be putting this on my keychain. And then the next thing we got was some sage. And then I believe it's called an Avalon or abalone. Let me see. Abalone shell. Okay, so the abalone shell is to catch the ashes for your sage. So I'm gonna open it up so you guys can see what it looks like. It's absolutely stunning. I love collecting seashells when I go to the beach. So does Hannah. We're both like so into seashells. So when I saw this, I was like, oh, it's so cute. So sits up like so, and then you're going to put your sage in there. It'll catch your sage ashes. Look at how beautiful this is. Like, I want to just leave this up as decorations because it's so stinking cute. I love it. So those two came in there. And then the next thing we got are two crystals. So these are my first set of crystals. So we have one of the smaller hearts. Super cute. Look at how pretty this is. And then we have a huge heart. Oh, I love it. And the color, you guys know I love pink. So I am excited for those. Super cute. Positive vibes only, you guys. All right, and then she also sent this really cute incense holder. Look how cute this is. And then, of course, the incense, which are all wrapped up nicely. You guys, if this packaging is not amazing, like, I don't know what it is. It's so cute. So a bunch of incense. Super cute. Look, so pretty. This is like one of the cutest incense holders I've ever had. Look at how pretty this is. It is gorgeous. I wonder if she actually paints these and decorates these herself, because this looks very like unique, like someone made it. Okay, and then the last but not least is our intentions candle, you guys. It's soy infused with crystals, natural flowers, herbs, and essential oils. Oops, I think I dropped some with a little flower. Oh no. It was just this. Okay. I was like, no. So this is a candle. There's like a beautiful diamond cross in the middle. You have like some rose quartz diamonds in there. You have some rose quartz crystals, the flowers. It is absolutely stunning, and it smells amazing. It smells so fresh. Look at that. It is absolutely gorgeous. It's huge. You guys see, I'm kind of obsessed with candles. So I'm probably gonna put this in here. It's beautiful. I'm like, I don't even wanna burn it, but I'm thinking I'm gonna burn it on New Year's Eve, New Year's Day, New Year. And then, yeah, that, is everything that came in there, and the package is just filled of nice confetti. I love when packages are just cute. Like, I feel like it's the packaging for me, you guys. I love the packaging. Overall, you guys, oh my gosh. Like, this collection is amazing. Crystal Torches, thank you so much. I'm so glad I'm able to support your brand. You're amazing. I love what you're doing. I cannot wait to try more products and review them for you. Absolutely huge must buy, you guys. Head over. Again, it's at Crystal Torches. So I will have it on the screen so you guys can follow her. You guys, she's amazing. Go support, buy some products. She has some great things, you guys. And she has some really cool candles. I'm like, I need more. I absolutely love it. Thank you so much, love. Happy New Year, you guys. Have a blessed one. Bye.